Here in my lab, we've developed a new microscope technique that can show the position of hydrogen atoms in three dimensions. Hydrogen makes alloys brittle, which is a major issue for a future hydrogen industry in Australia. We've been using this microscope to understand how this process works and how to mitigate it. Our work has influenced industry to change the composition of their automotive steels, and the new microscope will be useful for lots of other hydrogen-related research.